Okay, so, Matthew has the question. How are we gonna find with mental math ⅘% of 15 using mental math? We can visualize this. So our target number is 15. 100% of 15 is 15. 0% of 15 is 0. Right? We want to know what 4/5% of 15 is. 4/5 of a percent, Matthew, is it between 1 and 100%? Or is it over 100? Or is it less than 1%?
It's less than
1%. It's less than 1%. That's really important to find out. Okay? Kayla, do you have any ideas? Convert it to a decimal. Could you do that with mental math? Or did you need to do a little work? You could? Okay, that's a good strategy. So what's 4/5 as a decimal? 0.8 times 15, or of 15. Okay, so what does the 0.8 make you think of? What percent does it make you think of? 80. It makes me think of 82. So how about if we look for a relationship to 80% with that? Okay? So let's put in our benchmarks. 50% of 15 is 7.5. Okay? 10% of 15, what's that going to be?
1.5.
Good, 1.5, or 1 5/10. Once we have 10, we can find 80% pretty easily by working with two groups of 10% and subtracting. Okay? So the reason I want to use that is because two groups of 10% is 20%, which is the difference here. It also works really well with what it is, 1.5, because I could multiply that by how much? By 2. Very good. So if I multiply that by 2, this amount here is going to be 3 less, and that gives me my target number of 12. So if 80% of 15 is 12, 80% of 15 is 12.
Am I doing this right?
Yes, you are. The question is, what's 0.8%? Oh, what's the question? I don't even know, Kayla. I don't know what you're talking about. I know it makes sense to you, but not to me right now. Okay, so let's think about this for a second. Let's do a close-up. Of just the distance between 0 and 12 here. 12 is 80%. What would 8% be? How can I make a relationship, Matthew, between 80 and 8%? Say it a little bit louder.
Divide by 10.
Divide by 10? Because if I take 80, divide it by 10, that's 8%. So this will be the same proportion. 8% is 1.2. Now let's do a close-up of that. So, 0.
You can't see it.
Oh, thanks, guys. So this is 1.2. Okay? Is there going to be a connection between 8% and 0.8%?
Divide by
10. So this will have the same proportion. And what's that going to be? 0.12. So in the end, you can say 4/5 a percent of 15 is 0.12. Could you do that with mental math?
Yeah.
You could, if you make that connection to... percent somehow as a starting point. Matthew, does that answer your question?
Yes.
Subscribe to YouTube. Subscribe to this on YouTube.
What are you doing?
If you found this video helpful, subscribe on YouTube.